Magic Kingdom. We're so excited. We actually came here when the park first opened. It's 8:30 in the morning and the park opens at 9. And it's just me and Sazzy today. And we're actually, I purchased Genie Plus for the first time. So we're gonna get Lightning Lane, so we're really excited. Our first Lightning Lane is at 10 a.m. for Haunted Mansion. He's never been on that ride before. So he's really excited. So yeah, you guys are gonna have really a fun time with us and come with us on our day with Genie Plus. Showing you Dumbo, you're hugging it? Oh, that's cute. It's a Starbucks. So it's so hot. Oh my god. And I'm literally pregnant. I'm like 4 months pregnant, so I feel like I'm even hotter right now. Oh my god. But anyway, Sav's right here. We're eating, we're drinking. Cool, I'm drinking Starbucks, he's not. And then we're eating Starbucks breakfast sandwich and stuff. And we're in Adventureland. Okay, so the line for the Jungle Cruise is already 60 minutes, so we'll try later to get a Lightning Lane for it. But anyways, it's so beautiful over here. I think we're just gonna do the magic carpets of Aladdin first.
And legs inside, and be sure to watch your kids. Or as Genie...
Ready? We're gonna go down. Are you ready? It's gonna be kind of scary.
Hey, okay, I'm going to go to the top of 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 the
as there's a snake swimming in the river of the Jungle Cruise, like a real actual snake.
Passed out. Our life forms and marble busts of the greatest ghost.
I'm on the Haunted Mansion for the first time, and Tab is sitting on the ride by himself. Look at that. This cave set up. It's a real cave. Whoa. You want to go on that boat? That is a cool, cool boat. Okay, he really likes Tom Sawyer Island. He's having so much fun. And he met a little friend. It's so cute. We have a view of Thunder Mountain. Okay, now we're going on a lightning lane for the adventures of Winnie the Pooh.
He'll never reach that tree.
Joystick disabled. Yes!
was incredible!
He's so happy. He loves this ride. Hey, let's go on the ride. After all that water play, he's passed out. But hey guys, so okay, we literally had the best day ever at Disney. That was so fun. And Sav has finally passed out. It took a lot to get him to sleep. Like all that water play at that Dumbo area was like perfect for him, for like toddlers. So cute. I'm glad I let him do that because that finally helped him fall asleep. But yeah, honestly, 10 out of 10 would recommend the Genie Plus Lightning Lane thing. It was totally worth it. We got to go to so many rides, like a lot of rides. And that was like really fun. And honestly, the waits were like 5 to 10 minutes. It was just awesome. So yeah, it was just an amazing day. If we're leaving now, walking back to the Contemporary. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching.